Yeah, I mean, we've got some, you know, some pretty heavy action sequences.
We're using real stunts, you know, we're using real stunt people jumping out of buildings.
On Tuesday, we got to wreck a car. Wednesday, we got to turn a big 18-wheeler over, and then Friday, we got to fly down some tubes, and then we got to jump out of building on Thursday, and then on Friday, we have to do a rig where we have to fly somebody.
And we don't do a lot of rehearsing, and it is an action picture, so you can't really rehearse the action because it's organic. So you have to be on your toes, so you're always thinking about where they might go, well, you know, what might happen next.
What's happening here right now?
Well, we have JJ and Lance go through this tube. John gets hung up, and Jack hits him, takes him down through the tubes. John, who comes through first, has a little bit of a stall. And then Jack gets to hit him, force him down through the tubes. A little bit of a mild injury for this one.